It's the meditation before the meditation. I have a thing about praying that I'd like to get into a sacred space first. And I'll talk about the meditation we used to do that later. I want you all to take a good breath in. You can keep your eyes open and keep them closed. Some people have had life's experiences where they don't want to close their eyes, and that's okay. But take a big breath in and hold it. Now blow it out. Take all the positive energy in the air around you, everything that's good, sunlight, cleansing light, breathe it in. Hold it. Now that you're a little more oxygenated, I want you to go into your heart space. Somewhere around that chakra there, the green one, if you're in tune, and envision a candle there, a candle right in your heart space. And now that we're oxygenated, let's light that candle. And at first, it's a little flame, and then it gets a little brighter. A little brighter until our whole chest is bright with light. And let that light spread up through your heart, down through your arms, down through your legs. When it hits your feet, give them a little push. Let them connect with the Earth Mother under you. With our base of balance. Let that fire expand until you can see it in front of you. Now, to create a sacred space to pray in, let us all walk through that fire. It will not hurt you, but will cleanse your thoughts of yesterday. It will cleanse your worries about tomorrow. It will cleanse anything that you're bringing with you that doesn't belong in prayer right now. Okay, let's walk through. Now let's relax. And go deeper. Deeper into relaxation. You're safe here. You don't have to look over your shoulder or wonder what the person across the room is thinking. It's time to let go. Let go. Be the prayer as we speak it. Our most wondrous creator, be with us now in this sacred space. Be with us now. Recognize each of us as your children, as your responsibility, and let us recognize our responsibilities to each other, to the God of our understanding, to the forces in the universe that glue all this stuff together so we may have this existence. And thank you, God. Thank you. We are grateful to have this human experience, this short time that we're in this form, and we get to feel feelings. We get to see with our senses wondrous flying things, beautiful flowers, and yes, Sometimes we see ugliness, ugliness of behavior, of thought, of deed. And how do we handle that? We ask that you give us the strength to let our sacred fires, our light, our love, shine so much brighter than the ugliness. Thank you for spending this time with us, Lord. We are grateful. We're so grateful for each and every experience we've had and each and every experience we will have. They are teachers all. And we are learning our lessons slowly, but we're learning them. Thank you for spending this time with us this morning, Lord. Amen.